The Grand Duke have completed his mission. As for the princesses of the Enchanted Forest, they later on have families of their own.
Yeah. Isn't it wonderful?
The three of them try their best to make the Enchanted Forest a better place. Centuries later, their homeland was later ruled by the Fox family.